Well, pause and take a deep breath to help yourself cope with the ongoing COVID-19 pandemic. That recommendation coming from psychiatrist Dr. Rick Smith with UAMS. In fact, to keep your mental health in check, Dr. Smith says you need to pause, disconnect from the urgency on the situation, and relax multiple times a day. He then compared this health emergency to the deadly flooding we saw across Arkansas last year.
We knew it was coming for weeks, and even after it crested, the water was high and dangerous for weeks to come. Unfortunately, the same is true for this crisis. However, just like the flood, this crisis too will end and we will return slowly to normal activities.
Smith encourages you to be mindful of maintaining your mental health and assisting others when it's feasible and safe.